I'm gonna put it to gnarly rock music.